Do you, do you see any distinction in the kind of allegations made against Al Franken that are ostensibly in the name of comedy versus like what Louis C.K. did?
Do you have any plans for Thanksgiving?
Yeah, have you spent much time with her? Like, have you driven around in that pink Corvette?
Going well
with Angeline? Will you be spending the holidays with her? Were you upset that LeBron called himself the King of New York? I know you're a Knicks fan.
Are you no longer liking LeBron?
Love the Knicks.
How about that Porzingis?
Is he working out well or what? Coach Hall? Have you met him? Do you like what he's doing now? You think he's a keeper?
Excuse me.
But
as far as Al Franken goes, do you think that like?
On both sides of the aisle.
Thank you.
I don't think we can talk about those kind of things in the middle of the street when there are real women. I appreciate the question.
I hear you. Thank you, Emmy.